that's just behind me is the way I just came up. Here in Mesna, and this is the first village out of Treport. What you see behind me is the next cliffs I climb. So enjoy the landscape and see you soon. So I must say hi. Hardly see people here on the trail. It's out of season, but the weather is fine. And look at that. Amazing. It's such a beautiful coast. It's really amazing. This view pays off. That's just behind me is the way I just came up. And it's amazing cliff views here. I'm still not on top yet. To go down and up. Thank you. I'm at the sea as close as I can get. Yeah. Oh, yes. I see also a kind of cave in the rocks. Yeah, behind me. So we'll be in Dieppe just around 12 or maybe a little bit before, so I can have lunch there. And then, look at that. Yeah, and then I continue. Instead of staying there, that was my first goal. I prefer to do a bit more kilometers today. I'm thinking about something about 34, 35. So there we are. We follow the trail, starting our descent to Dieppe and have a very good lunch over there at the port. I'm arriving at destination. This over there should be the camping. I think so. I'll be in front of that beautiful beach. It's amazing. I'm a bit off trail as I'm tired of walking streets and fields into wet grass. So, well, I try to walk along the coast if it's possible. Look at this landscape, it's amazing. This is Fécamp. Fécamp. Picture Fécamp, and as you can see, the weather is a bit humid. This over there is my end station. This will be Etretat.